Hello guys, I'm Claire from Korean Lesson 101. In this video, I'm going to cover common mistakes many Korean learners make and teach you the correct forms. If you know the type of mistakes many Korean learners make and remember the correct expressions in advance, you'll improve your Korean more quickly, right? Okay, let's get started. Today's common mistake is this. Choose the correct form. 저는 톰이에요. 저는 톰씨예요. The correct answer is 저는 톰이에요. Did you choose the correct answer? If you ever study Korean, you may have heard or read C a lot. So, what is C? Many Korean learners make these mistakes because they don't know the exact meaning of C. We put C after a person's name to honor somebody. So it's easy to understand when you think of Mr. or Miss in English. Therefore, when you introduce yourself, if you use C, it becomes an awkward expression. Put C after the name of others, not yours, okay? Then repeat after me 3 times and remember the correct expression. 저는 톰이에요. 저는 톰이에요. Again, 저는 톰이에요. Good job, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.